Yes, maybe it's for Mark. In any case, I was listening with great interest the Commission reaction on the elections in Pakistan. I wonder if there is a reaction on the elections in Bulgaria. There was not only an election, but against a background of scandal and of election fraud allegations. Even more than allegations, because the prosecution obviously is taking a number of cases seriously. So I would like to know if the Commission has something to say.
Well, you just said it, Georgi. It is important that indeed the authorities in Bulgaria are investigating potential irregularities. Now, for a reaction from the Commission on the elections, my understanding is, according to the latest information that I have, that we still have preliminary results, but not all votes having been counted. And therefore, as you will understand, I'm sure, we will not yet be in a position to comment while the counting process is still ongoing. So you'll have to be patient a little longer. And indeed, as I was saying, we have seen the reports, of course, about the about, for example, the illegally printed ballots, and we are aware of this, and indeed do understand also that pre-trial proceedings have been opened and that additional information will be supplied still this week. And it is, of course, for the Bulgarian authorities to establish the fact and ensure that any manipulation of the elections is acted upon forcefully. So that's what we can say at this point in time, Georgi, but I'm sure we'll return to the subject. A follow-up?
Yes, Pia, you just said that additional information will be made available this week. Is this a commitment of the Bulgarian government? From where does it come?
I think that these are public statements that have been made. That's how I understand it, and so that's what we expect to see. Yes, please.
Yeah, just about a month ago, the Commission has expressed expectations to see fair and transparent elections in Bulgaria, and whatever the results are, the final results, there is a fact that hundreds of thousands illegally printed extra ballots have been found. I was wondering, would you say in these circumstances that yesterday's elections have been indeed fair and transparent? Thank you.
Well, this is not for me to say at this present time. We do not have observers in the country, but there are observers of these elections in Bulgaria, and they will indeed report on the elections, and let's wait for the conclusions before we in turn qualify in any way these elections. Now, what I did say before I think is important. We do note that there have been statements already that these potential irregularities are being looked into, and we expect that they will be acted upon, and that's where we are now in terms of what we can say on the part of the Commission, awaiting, of course, also the result of the analysis of the elections from an observation point of view. A follow-up?
How can...
One more thing, if I may. According to the ex-interior minister of Bulgaria, the investigation of these extra ballots is a plot between the prosecutor's office and some political parties in Bulgaria. He has the intention to refer this plot to the European Commission in order to verify what the situation is, etc., etc. Could you please tell whether the Commission has the intention to deal with this issue, maybe to check, to verify what has happened, and so on?
Well, first and foremost, we expect and await the results of the investigation which has been announced and which we expect to happen promptly. There was another question there.
It's obviously you expect the result from the investigation, but how concerned is the Commission about this seizure? How concerned is the Commission about this seizure? Has anything like this happened in the EU before? Thank you.
I'm not going to qualify any further the investigations ongoing on these reported irregularities, but as I was saying, we are expecting to have full light shed on what happened exactly, and indeed that's what we expect to see in the very short term, as early as this week.